ADHD may occur with other psychiatric conditions, and the ones that are most likely for it to occur with are bipolar disorder, depression, anxiety disorder, substance abuse disorders, or personality type problems, especially antisocial personality disorder.